Hey guys, Legion here, back with another solo leveling Arise video. Today we'll be discussing if buying the Hunter Pass is worth it. I will be going over both the Premium Hunter Pass and the Deluxe Hunter Pass, so let's get into it. Okay, so first we have to determine the value of what we get. The Premium Hunter Pass gives a lot of stuff. Is it all worth it for 1500 diamonds? Which is basically the equivalent of roughly $20 for my currency. I will exclude the first double pop-up bonus that we get when first buying a pack of gems in the shop. So I'm gonna go with the base price for this video. But let's say if you did get the bonus for your first pack, it will be roughly 15 bucks for me. So yeah guys, not a huge difference, but 20 bucks for 300k gold, a few items to help you level up units and weapons, a 20 pull for the standard banner. Now, is this worth it for $20? For me personally, it is not. To me, the only worth thing in this pack is the 300k gold. That's the only tempting thing. Other than that, I don't see the other things as worth it. But yeah, we all know how they limited the gold in this game, so the gold is quite a lot of value. But other than that, 20 standard pulls is not a lot, and it is quite easy to get 20 pulls in this game by just playing the game without paying for anything. The story gives so many pulls, it's crazy. So to me, getting the Premium Hunter Pass is not needed at all, guys. You don't need it. Okay, now let's talk about the Deluxe Hunter Pass. This one is kind of crazy, guys. I gotta say, 60 free limited banner summons for $25.99, so roughly 30 bucks with tax. Nearly a full rotation on a limited banner for 30 bucks is kinda insane. Usually this would cost about like hundreds of dollars, I'd say. I gotta look at the numbers later, but with the other packs in this game, if I look at the packs real quick, a pull with gems on a limited banner is 2500. So doing 60 free summons will cost you roughly 15k gems. So guys, this is basically buying the highest pack of gems twice, more than 200 bucks. So the value is kind of insane. 60 free summons for a small price is quite worth it in my opinion. Yes, it does take a while to get all these summons. They do give you 30 days to complete it, the Hunter Pass overall. And there's a lot of missions to do, but I would say it is worth it. The value is just too good to pass up, especially if you really like this game. So if you want to just spend a little bit and maximize the money that you spend on this game, I would prioritize getting the Deluxe Hunter Pass for 30 bucks, giving you nearly a full rotation on the limited banner. And yeah guys, that's basically just how worth it this Hunter Pass is in terms of value. I don't see anything else in this game that beats it. And basically, these are my thoughts on the Hunter Pass and the Deluxe Pass. Keep in mind, if you feel like playing the game free-to-play, that is alright as well. I am currently free-to-play as of now, and I haven't spent a dime in this game, still having lots of fun with it. Obviously, the progression, we're not going to advance as fast as whales, but that's okay. I like taking my time with games, and I'm still having lots of fun with SSRs. I did pull lots of SSRs, but I know it's luck dependent, but the story is quite generous at first for pulls, so don't forget to do that, guys. We will see if that keeps up or if it gets dry when we complete everything. Hopefully they release a lot of events for weekly gems at the endgame. I just wanted to go over the Deluxe Hunter Pass and the Premium Hunter Pass and tell you guys if it's worth it or not, but to me, 60 free summons is kinda crazy. But yeah guys, I really don't see anything beating this. If I go check the shop real quick, I'm gonna go over the packs and see if there's anything better. I really doubt it. Okay, so looking at the diamond shop, as you can see, I haven't bought anything yet. And basically these prices are kind of crazy though. I would say, sure, you could say there is value in getting the first time double bonus, but after that, I would say never touch the shop again unless you have the money to do so, but I wouldn't recommend it. Now for the bonus tab, not really anything good here. I don't really see the value unless you really need some mats to upgrade a character. Now here's some limited banner summons in a pack. $30 for 15. Yeah. And we basically get $30 for 60 free summons. So there you go. That doesn't beat the value. The missions. A lot of standard pulls for $30. I would say this one is kind of good. You get about 50 to 60 pulls for $30 for the standard banner, which is not bad, nearly a full rotation. But I would say the rest, I did take a look at this before, and the rest is not really worth it. Really overpriced, $50, basically 60 with tax. Yeah, I would skip on the rest, guys, unless you have the money to do so. 5,000 gems for this is kind of crazy as well. Alright, if I check the special area, the Hunter's Starter Pack. This one is actually not too bad. $10 for a 10-pull limited banner, 100k gold, and some gems. Not too bad, it's the one time per account. I will get it if you want to. But other than that, I don't really see the need for the rest. This is quite a costly amount. More limited standard summons right here, and they cost like 4,000 gems. This is kind of crazy. Yeah, I would skip on all this, guys. So basically, the hunter pass is the most value, and the daily growth support, I would say. $10 for all these gems and all these limited pulls. These aren't too bad, actually. I'm gonna do a separate video to talk only about these, the bundles, because they do have a lot of value in my opinion, but I'll go over it in detail so you guys know exactly what you're getting out of these. And yeah, that's basically it, guys, for this video. Thanks for watching again, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully I help you guys on your decision on getting the pass or not, but if you really like this game, I would totally do it. See you guys in the next one.
Take this. This is the end. Praise Spartan. Take this. Flash! This is the end!
It's over.